Hey guys, before this video begins, I just want to say thank you so much for making me pop off recently. I've just been growing in a way that I'd never expected to, and it's really inspiring, and I'm excited to bring more content to you guys. However, I get like 10k views a video and I only have 5k subs, so if you've been watching my content consistently, if you're one of those 10k, go ahead and hit subscribe. It'll help a lot, and you know, you'll get my notifications and it'll be even easier to follow me if you like my content. And also, if you just enjoy this video, hit subscribe and drop a like. One more thing is you might want to watch till the end because I got a new dope outro made by one of my Twitter followers and it's absolutely sick. So I'll leave his links in the description and be sure to check it out. Even if you don't watch the full video, just click to the end because it's just dope and I'm really excited about it. With all that being said, enjoy the video. Hello and welcome to another full gameplay commentary. Today we're going to be playing Kiana Jungle because a lot of people asked for it. Matchup here, Lee Sin hard counters, so that's kind of rough. Unfortunately, we ended up getting counterpicked, so that's fun. You're going to want to start W because you want to get your element on your ring because that gives you attack speed and on-hit damage, which is really good for clearing at level 1. And it also lets you reset your passive by grabbing two different elements, so there's that. I'm going to go ahead and ward for the invade and then Recall and Vice Weaver. So Kiana Jungle is really strong at level 3, which is why you want to start your red side most of the time, because you can't flash away from your EQ. So any gank is almost a guaranteed flash if you come in with Ice Element, and that tends to be extremely strong for the early game. So starting red side is the fastest way to get level 3, so that's what you want to do most of the time. I'm going to go red into Raptors into Krugs, because bot lane is really volatile and pretty easy to gank, and Caitlyn Leona can blow up a game really hard. Top lane should win by itself, and mid lane is a farm lane, so I'll probably be ganking mid too, but yeah. Kiana Jungle, her biggest weakness is her early clear is really, really weak and slow, and she takes a lot of damage. But having Leona and Caitlyn for a really good leash is going to help a bunch. There we go. Go ahead and clear out my Raptors now. She clears Raptors pretty healthily though, due to having just a lot of AoE. It's pretty good. Pushing in, bot lane's pushing towards us, bot lane's pushing in. Go ahead and clear out my Krugs now, and then I'll be heading bot. Let me push. And clear my Krugs. The way to kite Krugs is by walking the little guy around the big one like this, in case you're curious. You probably see a lot of high elo junglers doing that, but it looks funny to me, so I like to point it out. Also, you only want to use your Q when you have your W up, so you can keep the on-hit damage on. It's pretty helpful. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and head over to bot lane now. Use my sweeper, make sure I'm not gonna get seen. Got my ice. I'll let Leona engage. You get a Caitlyn auto? Alright, cool. We'll take the first blood anyways. Lee Sin seeing me go bot here means he can run it straight to my top side, so I just need to gank mid and transition straight into my top side to not lose anything. So that's what I'm gonna do. If I can get mid pressure, then Vel'Koz can help. And this looks like a free gank anyway. Presumably he's pathing towards Lee Sin right now. Freebie. Yasuo is coming, so we should be able to fight this. I'm gonna blast gun over there. Get a smite for heal. Nice. So Lee Sin did go straight to my top side, but he didn't get a lot off of it. So that's pretty good. So I'm gonna go ahead and clear out my Wolves and get Crab here and recall. So far, I was jungling the opponent pretty hard. Made a play bot. No, don't take my crap, man. Please. Man. That sucks. I'm gonna go Red Smite because I think Red Smite's just a lot better. Especially into hard matchups. The damage reduction is really, really good, and Kiana weaves auto attacks anyway, so it tends to be pretty good on her. You'll see a lot of people go Blue Smite, but I think Red is better. So, you want to play around your power spikes really hard, meaning that I need to get my warrior as soon as possible, and that means I'm not going to go Tiamat as much as I love Tiamat on Kiana. When I play Kiana jungle, I skip Tiamat pretty much every game. I'm going to go ahead and go bot here. Luna's just popping off, I guess. I'm gonna die here, but should be fine. Oh, actually, nope. Getting the canopy. Nah, I died to red buff. Or to red smite. That sucks. Like I said before, really, really hard matchup, so... If we're in a 3v3 situation early game, he'll just do that to me. That's okay though. I have 5 KP to his 1, so I'm kind of hard smurfing on him. So your red side gives you the most XP. That means you want to clear out your red side as much as possible. Krugs and Raptor should be killed off cooldown. This one's coming mid, so ping that guy off. Could be selling Drake too. Dive, I assume. Need to see it. Alright. Go set up a lane gank here. In the middle of the lane warden. Generates pressure though, because I think I'm in there. Go get red buff. Then come mid, probably. Get away from our control ward, buddy. I need to be careful, though. He can kill the shit out of me. Nice. And we save the control ward. Let's go. Cool. Let's shove this in. I do a lot of damage, but it's a bit risky to dive that guy. Yeah, so stealing away his Krugs, which is really good. I'm gonna come up here in case Ward wants to come stop him. I don't think you should have sacrificed a whole wave for that, though. Nice. Yeah, we win this. 100%. Cool. 7 KP to 1 still. It's looking like better jungler wins this game. So even though I'm in a bad matchup, I'm just out pressuring him. I'm sacrificing a lot of CS for it though, but that's what you have to do. That is how you key on a jungle. She's got a hard force early game in Lucius for it. She's a very snowbally champion, so if you're behind even a little bit, she just becomes useless. And that's especially true in the jungle. It's like, yes, we get Mord ult in. He's not winning it very hard. That's a rip. Everyone should stop nearby. Yeah, these are my runes, by the way. This is what I like to run, typically. I go Ultimate Hunter, so I can get Moby Boots. But if you want to go Relentless and get Merc Treads or something like that, it's also good. Yeah, I almost flashed on that guy. Got a little greedy, but decided not to. I have a lot of money, so I don't want to make that kind of play. I just need to play reactively to their team right now. I want to clear out my bot side jungle and recall. Optimally, that would be really nice. Then I can get my huge power spike of Mobis and Warrior. Yeah, definitely set up Drake. I have too much golem. We might just have to give this because we're all recalling. Just go straight to Rift here. So now we get Mobis, a couple longswords and warrior. Oh, they didn't do Drake, what the hell? Never mind, we go bot. So this is a huge power spike. I'm about to start doing just a ridiculous amount of damage. And I'm very, very mobile, so I can affect them that. This is when Qiyana jungle becomes actually good. A lot of people rate her really low in the tier list, but I honestly think she's not that bad. She's like a B-tier jungler. You're not getting away from us, friend. Let's get Drake. For sure. I have no smite, though, so if Lee Sin comes, we have to turn. So it's good to get a different element every single time. So you can keep resetting your passive and then you can always keep an element on your ring. Just like I said earlier. Clear that out. Then we got mountain. Now Rift Herald is the most important objective on that. Yoink. I'm gonna go ahead and head to top side now and try to set up for Rift. Don't care that I should have been here. Oh, you see? He's on Rift. Oh shit. Hello, boys. Well, we got Lee. I just need to live from the Mord here, so I'll just try to outplay the canopy. Well, he just fucking broke my ankles, huh? That's pretty smart by him. He queued backwards knowing that I was gonna eat out a canopy. That was really good. Yeah, Vel's dead too. Mord just smurfed that with that. It's all. Yikes. Did we get Rift at least? Is that ours? Wait, whose Rift is this? Am I blind? I have no idea. I think it's ours. It's blue in the map. It's definitely gonna despawn, yeah. Fuck, man. Well, still doing pretty good. Mordekaiser is gonna be a huge problem, so I might need to get a QSS. Just gonna run it straight to bot here. They're pushing up way too far and force out the turret. I have mobs, so it's not like they can do anything about this gank anyway. Yeah, that's a lot of damage. That is explosive. Yeah, we need to get first tower here. Oh, Lee Sin. Please, I hope the fuck you do, Lee Sin. You are dead as hell. It's a shame Leona's getting all the kills though. I just need to go ahead and clear out my jungle. This is really risky. I don't like this play from our bot lane. And yet another kill for the Leah. Kill is a kill, you know? I'm just gonna go ahead and clear out my bot side here. Make sure I don't fall too far behind and release in. See, now my clears are really, really good. This is when Qiyana jungle becomes, in my opinion, like an A tier champion. But it falls off really hard, so just gotta be careful. We need to win the game while we have the chance. I have Dragthorn back too, so I'm really, really big. I'm just gonna clear out my top side and B. Yeah, now is the time to end the game, pretty much. We have to make explosive plays that'll just blow the whole thing up, otherwise we're gonna get it scaled. Oh, no, Lee Sin's here. No, thank you. Please do. Oh wow, I fucked up my combo. Holy shit. Imagine. Imagine one-tricking Qiyana and actually fucking that up. That's crazy. I accidentally Q'd before I E'd and fucked up everything. If I just weaved an auto-attack, I could have done that. Damn, dude. I should have definitely been able to kill him there. I fucked that up really bad. Big oops. At least we get bot in here. Like, even the best of the best. I'm not saying that I am the best of the best, but even the best of the best of the champions fuck up sometimes, so you hate to see it, really. I really hate to see it. We seem to be fed all of a sudden. It's not good at all for us. Lee Sin being ahead is the only thing that can lose me the game, personally. At least we're out macroing them pretty hard. That guy's trolling. I fucked up my combo again, man. Fuck, it's gonna make me have to flash right. Dude, I'm pissed. I'm so mad. What the fuck? I canceled my auto before I keyed, dude. I don't know what's wrong with my mechanics right now. It's a big yikes. This Jinx is just hard trolling, I think. Yeah. Alright. Pretend that the last, like, 3 minutes didn't happen. Here's my redemption play right here. This is gonna restore your guys' faith in me, I promise. This is a weird TP. That was huge, man. That was absolutely huge. Let's go. Sometimes you gotta make those plays. As Qiyana, especially in the jungle, just gotta ult in, do as much damage as you can, and just die. At the end of the day, your ult is like half your kit, so being an ult bot like that for team fights is pretty good, especially when you have Vel'Koz on your team. This is a better jungler wins game for sure. 15 KP to 5. I was assuming we win the. Shame you missed that. That's what's going in, huh? Alright, cool. We'll take it. Just got my ankles broken. Dude, I don't know why I'm fucking up my mechanics so bad. I really need to focus up. I think I'm focusing too hard on commentary and not enough on my gameplay, and I apologize. Yeah, trading definitely is not good there. I'm gonna talk a little less in order to win the game, so my apologies if the commentary gets a little lacking. It's a lot harder than you think. It's a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be to talk and play at the same time. So I'm gonna focus up here. Yeah, Kate definitely needs to get some kills. Or I need to stop dying with the lead I have. But me and Vel'Koz should be able to 1v9 with our ults. So Baron's coming up relatively soon, which means showing bot would be really bad for me, but I would like to go for that Jinx. So long as we don't get caught though and I can kill the Jinx, I do have mobs. So it would not be terrible. What? Janna. This Janna likes to troll. Pick up a little freebie there. She did a really good sidestep on my ult, but she dies no matter what, so. I'm gonna take these Raptors. Yeah, I do have smite. Vlad can just like 1v9 us though. So I gotta be really careful because I don't have ult. Lee's bot. This is good. We can just burst this really hard. He can ult me and fucking make me miss my... Nah, we'll be good. I just gotta stand outside of his ult range. Alright, they're all coming now. I have no R. R and 15, though. Get some vision on everybody. Yeah. We should get bot in hit, though. So long as we don't die here, it's good. Yas is playing like Tryndamere and it's working really well for us. I'm gonna catch Jinx on the rotation here. Never mind, they have too much vision. I'll walk through a bunch of vision there. I'm just gonna clear this out with my drag there. Yeah, that was pretty good. I'm gonna back for my Yumus. And then I'm gonna build Executioners. Yeah, we really need to end off with this Baron, so. Me and Vel'Koz need to hit some big team fight shit. Yep, big combo. At least we're on the same page. I need to make a pick on a rotation. It'd be really, really good. Hopefully they don't have any vision here. Using my Drakthar passive. Janna just saw me though. So there's no way they're gonna die to me in here. If they do, I'm impressed. Yeah. No. I'm waiting for my ult. I got my ult cut. It's working out, but it's a little rough. Yikes. Just run. Stop the ports! Stop the ports, boys! Damn. Nice, we can go get Infernal too. Let's go Tryndamere. Fucking, we actually have Trick on the Yasuo. It's crazy. Good shit, yes. I'm actually gonna get Cleaver before I get Executioners. Go ahead and clear my Krugs real quick, too. Nice. All right, cool. Let's get cleaver components. This overcaps my CDR, but I think it's worth it anyway. I think it's fine. Need to just run here and meet up with the team. That looks like a pig for sure. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Pushing top. Oh my god. I tried to right click him instead of pressing anything else, but. Yasuo is winning us the game, huh? I think there's an airplane outside. I don't know if you guys can hear that. That was a terrible Leona on. No boy, don't do it. Hey, bud. That was a really bad death, man. Got a little distracted by the fucking airplane. Worrying about if it was gonna show up on recording. I should've just ran with the Yas. That was really stupid of me. On it. Oh, maybe not. Cool. They have no top in him, so we have a lot of pressure. I really want to get Cleaver money, to be honest. I'm scared of being bot side, though, because if someone gets caught, they can just run down the main. I think it'll be okay, though. I'm going to save the red for Kate. Vlad is scary, so I don't know. He's looking like he's gonna get caught out there. Yeah, no pool. Nice, 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 nice. Super good. Yes, he's on the split push again. Damn, man. Yeah, yeah, stop the ports. Stop ports. I went in because I thought I could kill her, but she had heal and Janna shield. Go, go, go. Why aren't you stopping ports, man? You got this, Yas. I believe in you. Windwall? No, don't fight. Oh, fight! Let's go! Go, 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 go. Lee Sin's up. Win. What a game, dude. What a game. No, just end. What a game. GG, man. GG. Hey, my pocket's back, got money stacks, I'm posted in the back and got 100 racks. Hey, 100 racks. Hey, I'm coming, now she down to 5.